throughout this series in a lot of different ways. Here's something that we found that happened in game four. There is Legwand. Now watch the spot shadow on the puck. Watch what Legwand does here. The officials don't catch it. Now the whistle appears to have blown there, but Legwand drags the puck out, pulls it under his body. Rene's looking like, I don't have it. Legwand took the puck to the bench and just calmly handed it to the trainers because he didn't want to drop it on the ice with the incriminating evidence.
Again to Martinez. Martinez shoots and a save again by Javi Bullen.
And now he has a little bit of an equipment problem right now, reaching inside to make sure everything's okay. And
they're still looking for the puck.
Yeah, they're still looking for the puck. That's what, talk about rebound control.
Where is that
Look
thing?
At this. There it is. Nothing up my sleeve, but
continue the thrust. Orloff into the flow. Orloff, beautiful move to the forehand, and Pickard makes the save, denying. It's loose. Orloff still there. He scores. Now you see him. Now you don't.
This move by Orly going outside, faking the shot through his legs. Now everybody thinks he has the puck, and the goalie thinks he has it. The referee doesn't blow the whistle. He says, I'll just get it and fire it. He has to beat Barry and the surprise netminder, who's still looking for the puck in his shoulder pad. And Orloff, on a sneak attack, makes it a 6-2 game.
On the power play. Ryan Murray, the only defenseman on the ice for the Blue Jackets. Down low goes for Foligno. To the corner, Johansson now across for Saw. Down low, across, and did Lundqvist make that stop?
That's it appears as if he did.
He's checking to see if it's caught up in his equipment.
That's how.
Yeah, Ryan McDonough was watching the scoreboard to see if he could tell where the puck ended up getting lost.
Hartnell went and looked in the net. He thought, well, maybe it's in there. Nobody can find it. Lundqvist is saying, I don't know where it is. It's in there someplace. It's not in the net.
The play is under review.
The play is under review, and they're also trying to figure out, forget if it went in the net or not, where is it?
Yes, no. Pants, no. There it is.
There it is.
Gaining the line. He takes a shot. Rebound! He shipped it up in the air. It's right to go, Greece. Where's the puck? Is it in the net? The Sabres think it's in the net. The goaltender's in the net. And Mike Smith is cheating like crazy. He's trying to move his knees to move it out of there.
Watch this. Watch this. The puck's going to drop right here. Hansel tries for it. It falls right in the back of his pants.
Lord.
And watch this.
Oh,
it's landing
Lord.
In his pants, and he's going to take it. Right there, right into the net. You can see the puck laying on the top of his pants, on his jersey, in the net. This is going to be a good goal. You see it right there. You can see the puck right there. See it?
Yeah, I see it, but I've never seen nothing like this before.
It's Christmas. Ever. It's Christmas.
Well, it's Christmas for one team. It's Bah Humbug for the other one.
The play is under review.
Yeah, I'll bet it's under review.
Review of the play. The puck did cross the line. We have a good goal.
The young defender getting shots through. Braden Holtby, his 15th straight start today. You take a look at his numbers, 9-2-3, 2.12, 9.30, as Joe mentioned in that first period. Just spectacular.
Braden Holtby's trying to find the puck.
It's somewhere in his pants. He'll find it, or glove. There he is. They're trying to shake it out.
Martin Brodeur had an episode like this recently in St. Louis.
Hey, where is it?
Braden Holtby, outstanding netminder, even better magician. Look, I can make it disappear.
He's going everywhere. Look at, he said, hey, I'm looking everywhere, guys.
He might find it in the shower in about an hour.
And they're saying, he's saying to them, no, 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 you're not allowed to look for it. Don't worry, I'll find it.
Yeah, stop frisking me. Well, I guess we'll press on. There it is.
And listen to the fans. They're loving it as much as we are up here, Joby.
A second. Here's a shot saved by Brodeur on the shot by Toffoli.
Counterattack, neutral zone. More pushing and shoving. This is the way we started the game. Then it turned into a scoring fest. Plexus. Then maybe it's time for someone else.
They're trying to find the puck here, Bob. Can I get some help from Mike Hassan, our director? Where's the puck? Hey, you talk about rebound control. That's rebound control. And they're still trying to figure it out.
Of course,
they want to find it, Bob, because just in case, what happens if the play starts again and it drops out to the bench to figure out what's going on? They know what's going on. They just can't figure out where the puck is.
Well, I've seen a lot of weird things. I've seen it, you know, a goaltender or a player shake a little bit and the puck comes out. But
we've been talking about dancing tonight. Doughty dancing, the fans dancing. Maybe Martin's going to have to do a little dance right here to shake it loose. Ants in your pants, huh?
There it is. Hey.
They got it.
One in front off of Smithson. Jab one in front. Oh, and a big drive. It's sealed up by Niemi. What a setup.
Seventh entry draft, second year pro. And you know the one thing about Nashville, fellas, we know about the great stories in Chicago, how they've built their team through the draft in Nashville. They have done a fantastic job. David Boyle and his scouts.
Well, after that stop from Nick Spaulding and King Niemi's, they're trying to find the puck. They can't find it.
Just call him Pac-Man. He gobbled it up.
Well, just make sure this puck isn't in the back of the net somewhere. There are no pockets in those pants, folks. I think we need a GPS for that.
Somewhere there are some TSA officials about to go to work at O'Hare for the 3 o'clock shift that are saying we need a metal detector.
This is going to make every highlight film around the world.
Listen to the crowd.
But here comes the captain, Jonathan Toews. Lifts up the jersey, and there the puck drops right out of his jersey.
It's cleared back to center ice. It's in his equipment. Boy, if he went back near, maybe into his own net, that could have been a goal. And Lock,
it's in the paraphernalia.
Now that's a great impression of the late, great Harry Carey. Mine earlier, that was like 5 hours ago, was very weak. But I tried, partner. Taking a lot of abuse out there, but that's okay.
I love that you try. You even put your glasses on to do it.
Hey, by the way, where are my glasses? I lost them. You know what, Pat? I mean, Pecorini's having a tough time here. I mean, he doesn't know where this puck is. And now you're going to get a little help from the linesman.
Well, they got to go get the puck.
I mean, what else does he have? And I'm kind of surprised, Pat. First off, I mean, eventually you're going to find the puck at some point here. But I'm surprised that he went out, Pat, with that puck being in the glass.
Yeah, I think he's pretty good at it. Yeah. So.
Well, there it is, Pat. And clearly,
sorry,
it goes
yeah,
in.
Yeah. It wasn't up on the glass, so you can see why it did come up.
I think what happened, Pat, when it initially got shot in, it was up in the glass, and then it just went down. Not in his pants. We clearly saw that. I mean, he's checking. Well, just for people that might know, there are more than one puck. It's almost like playing at home, Pat, you know, where you lost all the pucks. And
you shoot it in the snowbank,
yeah,
exactly. Game's over.
You got to wait till June. There it is.
Hey, attaboy, Pekka.
You can get those. Oh,
Victor Foss with a equipment problem, we believe.
There it is.
There it is.
That's
trying to find the puck.
Problem.
That's it. Come on.
Something just doesn't feel right.
Yeah. I'm doing things I want to do when I want to. Everybody want to get away, but they not do. Everybody want to copy you, but they not you. Everybody want to be cool, but they not new. Whoa, look how I go. Gonna be a dentist, I still got the flow. Never gonna lose, cause I'm still doing both. Never gonna lose, cause I've been on the road. Come to your state and I'm killing a show. Know that I'm young and I still gotta grow. Know that I'm working the most, no, I'm never gonna choke. And I'm looking back down on the people below.